access to docking facilities requires StarCon authorization.
Unnecessary delays and/or ship destruction.